Serena would like to expand her options of finding suitable reviewers by viewing reviewer suggestions from the author. Serena is aware that this is a required step for authors during the submission process for the journal, and previously viewed these suggested reviewers from the details screen in Editorial Manager. Serena clicks on the options suggested by author in the drop-down menu from the Search My Publication field, and clicks on the Go button to run the search. Serena can see there are two results appearing in the reviewer suggested by author box. She is alerted by EM for reviewer Adam Mosley, who has not returned any matches with the journal database, and she has the option to register the reviewer by clicking on the Register and Select New Reviewer link next to their name. From here, she can send the invitation or set them as an alternate reviewer. The reviewer, Joe Wright, is registered to the journal database, and from here she has the option to invite them or set them up as an alternate in the usual way. Serena should consider at least one of the author's recommendations, because the author has provided considered suggestions. She should also take care to independently research the reviewer's information, checking their contact details and that they are reputable before deciding to invite them. And that's how to identify and invite reviewers using reviewers suggested by the author. Check out Editor's Update for more tips and tricks on how to get the most from Editorial Manager.